Hello friends, welcome back to my trading channel. Today I am going to share you with how to make a simple EOD scanner for Nifty Bank Nifty options and future stocks and future options. It's very simple. First go to Google, the type NSE future bow copy. Click the first link. Then here bow copy select and just check previous day 26th, then download it. Okay, once you download it, just extract the file, open that Excel, okay. So in this Excel sheet, we can make a EOD scanner for Bank Nifty and stock, future stocks and future options. Let's see how it is. First, select all columns. Then you can see filter. Just click it, filter. Okay, that's it. So you want only Bank Nifty options. Then the instrument type, just click it here and select or untick and option index, just click it, then click OK. Then Bank Nifty and Nifty options comes here, and you want only Bank Nifty, then simple option, just click it here and select all, untick, select all and click Bank Nifty. And you want current month, so this is August, so untick other months. In August also three contract, 5 contracts are there. So untick unwanted. You want, if you want current month, if you want current contract, then untick all other. Okay. Then latest expiry contract comes. Then here you can if you want to check which contract having more volume, click here. Contract, click here. Here you can see largest to smallest, click it. See, for call option 29,500 having more volume, and for put option 29,000 put. Now you can filter, and if you want to filter open interest, just click here and largest to smallest. More open interest is happening 29,000 put, okay, and then 28,800 put. Like that way you can filter it. If you want to check volume, just click the contract and here largest to smallest, just click it, then you can get which contract having more volumes. Here 29,500 call and 29,000 put, these two strike having more volume. And if you want to check open interest, then click the open interest tab, largest to smallest. See, 29,000 put and 30,000 call having more open interest. And change in open interest, if you want to check change in open interest, just click here, largest to smallest, 29,000 and 28,000. And if you want in Nifty, then untick Bank Nifty and select Nifty. Okay, same method you can follow. Contracts, click here and largest to smallest. See, 11,300 call and 11,200 puts having more volume. And open interest, just click here, largest to smallest, 11,200 put and 11,400 call. Like that way you can check. This data is getting from NSE, so you will get correct data. That is the benefit. And if you want to check future stocks, then again the instrument, here future stocks, see all future stocks are comes, and here you can select the expiry. like that way, which contract having more volume, just right click, just click it and largest to smallest. Yes Bank, more volume is trading. Then Maruti, Bajaj Finance, Tata Motors. Open interest also like that, you can check it. Idea, GMR Infra, IDFC, Yes Bank. Change in open interest, Idea, Yes Bank, ICICI Bank. And if you want to check stock options, just click it here, option stock, click OK. Then select the expiry, OK. Then if you want only ACC, untick all and click ACC. Then ACC option strike sir comes, and here contract, which contract having more volume, click largest to smallest. 1600 calls having more volume, and open interest also you can check. And if you want to check which stock, which option stocks having more volume, just click here. Maruti, then Reliance, Yes Bank, Tata Motors. These are the strike having more volume, more contracts are traded. Now open interest, so also you can select like this way. Idea, Tata Motors, PNB. Change in open interest, largest to smallest again, Tata Motors, Idea, PNB. So future bow copy, you can make a scanner like this way. It's very simple. Just download the future bow copy of previous day and select all. Then here filter, just filter it, and you can filter any stocks, any options, any Nifty options, Bank Nifty options, stocks options. It's very simple. Some people know about this one, but some subscribers are asking me about this doubt, so that's why I make this scanner. And if you want to pay, some people are pasting the, for our jackpot scanner, we need to paste previous day future contract for future jackpot scanner. So if you want to select future, then future stocks only selected, okay. Then expiry August select, okay. Then just copy this one, right click, copy and paste to our scanner. That's it. So hope you like this video. If you have any doubt, do send a mail to nicholasneelo2017@gmail.com. Also visit my website nicholasneelo.com. Thank you. Thank you for watching. I will be back with another trading video. Till then, have a nice day. Bye-bye.